Hello everyone, we have new products arrived today and we want to introduce you something. Ice Compact 61 case. Machining cable is very popular at present and we have four series. The basic ABS key cap, the translucent key cap, and the coating key cap. Another one is the punk electric planting stump. It's designed and created the Compact 61 case with popular putting key caps. It is mini size as normal 60% mechanic keyboard. Even it is lighter than the thinner. The 19 RGB Bracknight chain make it so cool. Caps with two color and two yellow injection for better translucent. Normal color is black one and white one. If you need other color, it is okay for customization, but we are OEM and ODM provider. Different switch brands are available here, and this sample here is just a Gatling blue switch. You can hear the clear keycaps click. It is good for gaming and typing. Of course, if you need other switch like a red switch, black switch, and so on, are available. Just welcome to customization. The 61 keys keyboard support dual mode working mode. The 2.4 wireless and another one is wired by the Type-C port. There is safe 1850 mAh battery built in it to support 2.4G frequency wireless working mode, and it is support standard bifurcation for long working time. And the Type-C port for rechargeable battery also. Well, so you must see there is a button on and off. So if you put it on, then you can see the wireless mode is working now. We just put out the receiver and just press the FN and P about 5 seconds. Then just connect the receiver with the computer and the keyboard and into the wireless mode. Keyboard meets almost the main function of gaming using and business working also. And it supports EP room-free flash memory backlight mode. For example, you can see the light is like this. Then we turn it off. Okay, you can see, turn off now. Then we restart it. You can see it is keeping the next operation status the same night. PFN is always the built-in invocation key. It works with other keys just to make it 19 RGB nights, just like this. Okay, so if you want to know more about our keyboards, please just contact us through our website and email. You're welcome to visit us, our factory also. Thank you, bye bye.